Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, or welcome to my channel if you're new. While you're here, just go ahead and like and subscribe. So today mega do one prank from Kobe. The thing is, the type of prank, so as you can already tell, the title says it. So yes, but I haven't tried a prank yet in my family, in my household, so because like everybody just vigilant and I'm afraid, because I'm afraid they make me flop. You know, me no one around me and say, oh, this is for that or whatever. So that's why. But that prank is serious because I've been showing some weird symptoms. So, you know, it might work, it might not work, but I have some faith. I have some faith today because I've been showing some weird symptoms because me I planned that prank and I didn't want to do it for mommy, but I start with Kobe first. So I've been showing some symptoms like two weeks ago, me did tell him about this guy. The guy doesn't exist, but yeah, the guy exists when it come out to Kobe. So me did tell him about this brother. Basically we never did under lockdown good yet for like 3 weeks good. So me could have tell I say, So me tell him say, yo, the guy picked me up from work. Let's see. I know 3 weeks ago the guy picked me up. Our last month. That last month? 3-4 weeks is 1 month. Me just say 3 weeks ago. And from that, you know, maybe not going like me sicky and sitting. But and a corona me have or putting like some have. Me just go on sick, like, you know. Pregnancy sick. So me just wait for him for coming in my room and sitting. But then me go get him. Kobe love my room. So me go get him for coming here and then go masha works and do, and then we'll start from this. I'm gonna try, you know, make it real. Make it all see, make him bust some tears or something. So, I'm gonna do. So, give me a couple. Put it up here so, for my standard device, so I'm gonna cover it. One day, for not hear me. Why am I talk so low? Anyways, I'm gonna try to cover it with this. Hopefully, I don't cover the camera. So, if him come in, I'm not supposed to see it. When I want to cover the camera, so if I'm coming, you're not supposed to see it. I'm gonna go up so. Serious as hell right now. Alright. Well, Kobe, tell Kobe some call him. Me go turn off this. Tell Kobe some call him, please.
What?
I don't know. I call it 10 million times. Why you drink coconut water again? And why your eye looks so red?
I'm frost.
Yeah? May I turn it on?
Where are you coming from?
You want to watch coffee and cream? Cream and coffee. What's your last name? I am. You want? Me want talk to you about something. Just want to talk to you this morning before we exercise. We want to tell you what me want to tell you about.
No, but the mesh down in there.
The mesh, it dead here. It just want to come down. Come me and talk to you for serious now, you know. Just have to find people and man them call police, brother.
You call me and look on him.
You're peeping. Are you peeping, Tom? You remember how I stopped exercising today this morning because of how I did feel?
Yeah, you can't manage.
And because I can't manage, I did feel sick, like extra sick.
Why?
I feel like I'm pregnant, Kobe.
Oh, somebody not have sex with pregnant.
Because I feel like I'm pregnant. Like, I'm not even a joke. I feel like I'm pregnant.
But oh, somebody not have sex with pregnant.
Remember, a guy from school. I'm seeing come in a story that they asked for my number.
Oh.
He picked me up from work the other night.
Oh.
So I'm asking God, you know, to pick me up. I went that Tuesday night, then when you ask for me, I'm telling you, may I close late? I didn't come pick me up.
Oh, you have sex?
From what day I'm feeling, I feel sick.
You have sex? How are this? Take a sip of my water, you know, right now. Right now, you're doing a nerd. That's why y'all thought, well, you feel like you're pregnant.
I feel sick, like, a minute, my belly hurt, my vomit the other day.
Because it's just, you have sex for real?
I feel nauseous.
You have sex for real?
Kobe, just please.
No, you have sex for real? No, big woman, come here, is you have sex for real? Talk no one.
I tell Kenisha, Kenisha, them
bomb. Yeah, Baba. Talk on the other.
I tell Kenisha, Kenisha, them put tell mommy. I'm gonna tell mommy that, brother.
We're gonna fuck. You know, I'm gonna tell you, we're gonna fuck. Yeah, big one, Jesus. Big one, Jesus. You're serious? No, yeah, you have sex for real?
Week and me just feel like what me I gonna do if me pregnant? Me just go buy the pregnant test yesterday and me can't because me know my coworker them see me and buy that brother.
Yeah.
A guy, me and him not even close like that and.
Remember when you call that? So we have to it's a few minutes now.
Because I'm worried, because I feel sick, my appetite changed, my period if you come 2 weeks ago, you know, come Kobe.
Because the first thing I'm sick, I'm not breathing.
Kobe, I'm not asking you, Kobe. I'm not asking you.
I said, God, the first time I'm sick, I'm sick, God.
It's not the first time.
What? What? Hey, big!
I know me and first time you're talking about. Why
are
you
turning on the fire? Fine, you're hot. Yeah, the news I get hot. So you have ball for though?
Because I'm worried when my man gonna say Kobe.
Your mama just say, you told me that grandmother early.
You
said this before. Nah, but for real though, for real. For real, like for real. Just like. So why y'all cry?
Because I'm
a man
going to
say Kobe. You tell her, say, oh, baby, you pregnant? You want to? You can't national baby. The first baby. The first baby. You have a baby. You tell you?
I tell him how I feel.
What am I saying? Where you come from?
School.
Where you come from?
School, brother.
Spring, you live at Springfield or what?
I live at Connecticut, but in home school.
Jamaican?
No.
Oh.
Haitian? My Haitian, brother.
I'm about to get a Haitian nephew or niece.
Brother, you take this thing for joke. I'm there, I wonder what I'm going to tell mommy say you talk about niece, brother.
Me tell her for you.
You're an idiot?
I'm tired of you. I'm not believing you. Big man, I'm not believing you.
Brother, why would I come to you and tell us that I feel like I'm pregnant if I'm never pregnant? You're an idiot, brother.
Because number one, you never tell me say you have sex. You tell me say you have sex from when you just happened. You come out of the blues, man.
Because
why are you crying?
Because I'm worried.
You're worried.
Mommy, I'm cussing though.
Look at what you're going to cut for. You're going to go to school. You're going to go to school. Did you go to school?
I'm worried, Kobe. What me go tell her? What me go tell her, say?
Tell her say you're going to have a baby.
They are afraid. And you talk about nephew and something.
Nah. But for real, serious.
Kobe look like me and laugh. So when we go work tomorrow, I'm going to go. Him say, him feel like it come off or something.
No, tell you that, what do you mean? I call him, no make him know say he's pregnant and thing. Him no more want to talk to him. Him no more want to talk to him, give him the talk. Nah, what? Big man, you have a call, but give him a talk, man. What you tell me?
What am I supposed to tell her, say? What am I supposed to tell her, say?
No, I'm going to tell her right now. I'm going to talk to her and make sure you
want to know. Pass my phone.
I'm going to talk to her and make sure you know what is what.
I can't tell mommy that Kobe.
Say again, you're not sure to pick me?
What do you mean? What do you mean by dash your pit? I'm too enough.
Too enough for you? Where you gonna take a message girl of sex? Hey, you know not more sex? For you though? Where you gonna tell mommy? Where you gonna tell mommy?
I'm gonna tell mommy, come on, me gonna do me, can't tell her.
Yeah, I'll tell her, or you gonna dash your pit.
Me at 18.
So what?
I can't go dash and pick me by myself, brother. I need adult unless you're gonna come with me.
You come with you? Tell your boyfriend how much?
I did it almost in last year a stick.
So that mean how much?
I can't tell him to
make it. Come on. Make a decision.
What kind of decision for make? Tell mommy? I
have my tell her still.
No.
Where are you? I'm in here. Mommy, this is one. I'm just saying, you want to make me a mommy?
Yeah, but tell her.
You can't tell her after me pregnant.
Call her.
Go downstairs and talk to her.
Can't go downstairs and talk to her, brother. But I'm not where you send me. Where you send me to do you know, Kobe?
Yeah, but go downstairs and talk to her. That's what you have to do. Go downstairs and make sure you know, say, mommy. I think this house, though. I'm trying to rent house and stay. My money? I'm driving them thing.
I'm driving my uncle car.
I'm saying not the money then. So you can breathe money on the money.
I'm feel. I'm just feel stressed. I'm just feel like my weight just dip on my shoulder right now.
Well, you're probably not your pregnant though.
I miss my period, brother.
Because it's still.
Me Google it and it say. Me use Google and them say one no my period they change on something already. I don't know what me gonna do because me cannot go tell mommy that Kobe.
So why you get a pregnant? If no must know say if
my number one my life already oh me reach home the night there. And why me reach home so late? You know what that brother?
What may I say? You more have penny?
Brother, I can't even hear. I'm not even hear from him right now, brother.
You tell him that I'm not hear from him.
Me and try call my wife and did online and
no. No, so for me, from your face, certainly you tell him.
Yeah, and he might tell me say nothing wrong with me, brother.
I thought if you go do the test and you say pregnant and you tell him I'm going away, it's me for no.
I go buy it tomorrow and I go work, but I just call me. They just free because what if it positive, brother?
Just make me know, man, how we deal with it. You told him you're not a father. No, I'm be a father. Make him be a father, man. If the decision is to keep it. Why you have six though? Things that you want, can you show them things that you're holding the virgin? You know, you just need it. The urge. You feel the urge. Ali, I told you, big woman, you call that, you know, daddy? Daddy, why don't you say I love sex? Who call that?
Something is wrong with Alia.
Mommy, come here, mommy. No, come here for real, though. Man, cut.
Did mommy come?
No, no, no.
What?
You have to tell mommy. You have to tell mommy. So you must know how you're going to do it, you know. You must know how you're going to do it. You have to tell mommy or something. So you have to tell mommy? I'm not believe you're pregnant. I'm not believe you're pregnant for real, though.
2 weeks pregnant?
You can't wait for 2 weeks pregnant.
No, 2 weeks. I'm going to say my period.
I think you're pregnant. I'm not believe you're pregnant for real. Because the fuck say you have sex on me, you know, still as a big bird. I'm thinking right with him, really. Remember know what I'm going. Remember know what I'm going. Okay, you have sex on me, you know. Say you have sex. Well, I've called you still. I've met you, know what
you're saying. No, answer.
Give me a number. Give me a number.
Snapchat, we just use it for call and talk. I message him, use really.
Yo, brother, what's your name? I'll brother this thing. You zoom in, just give me a call back right away. Right now. If you know something, you see me, just give me a call back right now. Your boyfriend and Joe.
He's not my boyfriend.
So you need a boyfriend and why you have sex with him? Man? If you need a boyfriend, why you have sex with him? Huh? You're probably not even a pregnancy. I don't even know. So I mean, make a tell you straight that it is, you aren't that type of girl, bro. If I come say you're pregnant. I have six. And I say you're probably not even a breed still.
Yo, you're real supportive though. Wow. So supportive. So guys, well, obviously it's a joke.
Drink coconut water.
Obviously it's a joke.
You will not get pregnant.
Obviously it's a joke.
Me didn't know.
You never know.
I've been saying, oh, she's not that type of girl. I gotta jump up and say, yo, have sex and then pregnant and everything. They like.
So guys, here's the thing. It's hard to prank people in my house, but this was a try. It was a try or a good try. If you think this was a good try, go ahead and like, subscribe, and share. But it's a joke. It's a prank. I tried my best on this one. I even bust tears, and I don't cry like a lime.
She would make you look on her face, cause I can't look on her. I'm
gonna cry. If you say so, but guys, if you enjoyed this video, go ahead and like, subscribe, and share.
Come here, bro. No,
thank you for watching. Quarantine pregnancy is
quarantine.
A joke.
Quarantine.
It was a joke. It was a couple weeks before quarantine started. Not weeks before. Like 3 weeks before quarantine started. I'm going to pick me up from work.
There's nobody come picking you up from work. So stop lying.
That you know of.
You're single.
Thank you for watching, guys. I'll see you in my next video. Bye. I'm in a new office. I don't know if it's people.